Over there! Look! Over there!
Let's see. Let's see.
Right around here somewhere.
Everybody, yeah.
This door should take us right.
Just imagine the yummy stuff little Chef will whip.
There it is!
Ah!
Wrong turn. Who?
All that matters is that it's the last turn that you losers are ever gonna take.
Randall?
Who's he?
A creep we banished for trying to collect screams by force. He used to...
How did you... The door we sent you through is sawdust!
Yeah, and I almost got turned into somebody's wallet. Lucky for me, a real nice guy came along and fixed the door. So... And starting today, I'm numero uno, top of the leaderboard, baby.
You a top laugh collector? In your dreams, Randall, my laugh totals are off the charts.
Who said anything about collecting laughs? I'm after negative emotions. And my new friends have kindly invaded the factory to get them for me.
Negative emotions?
Who's got it now?
Yeah, Organization 13 must be helping them.
Laughter's just not sustainable. Once Junior torts his last chortle, you've got to start over. But negative energy, especially sadness, give them something that really breaks their little hearts. And they'll stay sad forever. We'll never have to worry about energy again.
We're not gonna let you hurt anyone like that!
Huh?
Not you, or your little unversed helpers!
Just try and stop me. You'll see soon enough. I am gonna be a legend around this place. Now, consider your careers officially over.
What?!
And that goes for the rest of you, too.
Hey! Where'd he go?
We're in control of this factory now. And I suggested a few improvements. Some real doozies I just know you're gonna love. In fact, you're not alive.
That weasel means business! He'll never quit!
We have got to get Boo to safety first. Then we can take care of Randall. Time to find a way out.
Yeah!
Randall sure does have us trapped.
What could Randall be up to this time?
One of these days, I'm gonna make that slimy creep sorry.
Heal!
For now, we need to get out of here.
Randall's gonna wish he stayed gone. One of these days, I'm gonna make that... The machines! They've gone totally bonkers! There's no way we can take Boo.
This must be what Randall meant by improvements.
Nothing we can't handle.
Yep.
Sully, maybe you and Mike should... That's safe.
Right.
If you find a contraption controlling those things and smash it, that should do the trick.
My heart's here to avoid the lasers.
Where'd those machines come from?
Ooh, those pots on the belt look pretty sturdy.
Machine up there in the cage past the stairs.
That's a lucky emblem.
Scream!
It's only a matter of time.
Great! The power's out again!
Okay, we know what to do!
Gotta find...
Bingo!
Huh?
Mike? How's that supposed to help? That's good!
Yep, take it away!
Nice try, Mike.
What?
I'm not doing this alone.
Hey, you, not me! Come on! Sully! Whoa! No! Stop! Sully! Not what I had in mind!
Oh! Oh, it's on! Nice work, guys! Let's see.
Come back! You can't run off, kid!
Oh.
Kitty!
There you are. Oh. That paint was kind of growing on me.
Woo! Be better. Hey, no! Would you cut that out?
Kitty!
Boo, come here.
Let's get her out of here.
The Heartless are here too?
Yeah!
these electric fences?
Start this.
Again?
We'll take care of it.
Pretty sure the control panel for this place is upstairs.
Yeah. Thank you.
All right, I'll give you that one.